Hey, what's up guys, my name is Turo Gaming Dragon, and today we're playing World War 2. As you guys see right here, we're in England. We're about to attack D-Day. Of course, I made myself some research, and actually it is pretty truthful. But anyways, before we start, a few shoutouts right now. Shout out to Angel Tapia, Anthony, and Manuel. That's all the shoutouts right now. Oh yeah, and a shout out to Alan Guns. Go subscribe to his channel. And also guys, what else? You guys comment, you guys comment the next video, I'll give you guys a shout out. Just comment and I'll give you guys a shout out. So yeah, you guys have a YouTube channel, I'll give you a shout out too. But first, let's get right into the game. Right now, cut the audio for you guys to hear the story.
June 6, 1944. D-Day. We're invading Normandy. About to take France back from the Nazis.
Yes, we have to take away from the Nazis. Right now, guys, we have to cut the audio so you guys could hear the story. So, I'll see you guys soon game. Well, I haven't even started playing this yet. Okay, go cut the audio right now, guys, so you guys can hear everything.
With unmatched ferocity, Hitler's war machine has launched its blitzkrieg against Western Europe, pushing it to the brink. As we brace for our darkest hour, we must summon our strength to be the bulwark against oppression. The Nazi onslaught will be the greatest test we'll ever face. But with our allies, face it and defeat it, we must.
This day is set upon a mighty endeavor, a struggle to preserve our civilization and to set free a suffering humanity. Our sons, pride of our nation, lead them straight and true. Their road will be long and hard. Men's souls will be shaken with the violences of war. In this hour of great sacrifice, we shall prevail.
Paul. It's June 6, 1944. Wish you could see this, brother. We're invading some frog beach I'm not supposed to even know the name of. Also, we can take back France from the Nazis. But the waiting's been half the battle.
So he asked me for my watch, and I'm thinking, what the hell are you on my watch for? You're the captain of the goddamn football team. But
I made some good buddies in basic, and they're all on the boat with me. Everybody's scared as hell, but nobody's letting on. I hated Zussman the first week of basic, but now he's probably the best friend I have in the world. He's always looking for trouble. If there wasn't already a war on, he'd be off trying to start one.
Besides, I gotta keep all my fingers. I'm gonna take photo of the year.
Styles says he's gonna be a photographer for Life magazine. Kinda looks like Clark Kent, said when he takes off his glasses, the only thing that happens is he can't see shit. Aello's the vet, but being honest, he's what Ma would call a bit of a rube.
Okay, let's make this more interesting. St. Michael, patron saint of soldiers. He's had my back since Kasserine. Just me 3 times in 10 seconds, and he's all yours.
I don't know.
Oh, you could always puss out.
My money's on Zussman.
Okay. I'm in.
I can't watch.
Just time me when I tell you. Back to my story. Me and my boys, we muscle our way into this poker game that the football team has going. We worked out a system where they can signal to me everybody's hands. You should have seen the QB's face when I took that pot. You ready? Mm-hmm. That's what happens when you try to hustle a hustler. Now. You get flush. No freaking.
ILO had enough fighting him for two men.
I said never shake hands with a Jew.
That's not what she said last night.
And enough bigotry for six.
Man, who needs a stupid pendant anyway?
Apparently you did.
Yeah. I'm gonna give you something better. A real trophy, you'll see.
Good luck with that.
Oh! Briefing's at 1800. We're gonna be late.
I got us covered, Daniels. Don't worry about it.
Briefing's about to start. What the hell you boys doing?
Then there's Sergeant Pearson. A real sweetheart.
Well, you think you're special, huh? The Krauts are gonna eat your lunch.
No, not our lunch, Sergeant. Our lunch is secure.
Watch your lips, Zussman. On me.
Since I'm obviously on a lucky streak, whatever happens, stay close. First Normandy, then the Rhine. We got this, Daniels.
Today, with our allies, we embark on an operation of unparalleled importance to establish a beachhead at Normandy and roll back the German aggression that has terrorized Europe for the past 5 years. We are all that separates the world from darkness. This, so much more than a chance to be heroes in our own lifetimes. If we prevail, our triumph will be etched into the hearts and minds of a grateful world for untold generations. I'm talking about glory, gentlemen. True glory.
Colonel Davis sure can give a nice speech. His pep talk reminded me of the one Coach Johnson gave us on our Thanksgiving Day game versus Austin. I'm sure you remember we lost that game by 42 points. Always looking over Pearson's shoulders, Lieutenant Turner. He's got him on a tight leash. But if Pearson breaks free, we'll all get bit. Ever since I could hold a rifle, I wanted to be like you, Paul. You've always been a tough act to follow. But I'm damn sure gonna try. It's now or never.
Hey, I wish I was coming home to her.
Yeah, just wait till we hit Paris.
Seems like a long way off.
Okay, guys,
remember,
now.
No digging in at the shore. You've got to advance.
I think I told you, I made a little
you
research.
Need to stay low and do not bunch up. Stick to your training, you're going to make it through.
Of course, said to you.
I'm proud to lead you fellas
the
in
Nazis
battle.
Had a
anytime,
base,
yeah, anywhere.
A little basement of concrete. They had it.
All right, give
weapon.
Him hell, boys!
I forgot.
Beaches are supposed to be flat, right?
Like,
sounds scared, no, Private.
No, sir.
You should be.
Okay. Four concrete bases.
Daniel.
So that's like
got a light?
Private
sure thing.
Not correct.
Everybody down!
You shot him. Me. I'm scared.
Watch out!
I'm scared, guys.
Get down! 500 yards!
All the things that we can see.
We're gonna have to pull off! No! Stay
and
on mission!
Told us
taking
to not
us
jump
in!
To the
we must have drifted! I can't see the landmark!
You heard the lieutenant!
Other weights that we
have
on.
Incoming! Hold tight!
God damn it, the boat. Oh, our teammates.
God damn it! 200 yards! 20 seconds!
That's what I heard.
Same plan!
Get to the seawall!
Copelson, James, get the Bangalore to the wire! Fast! Everybody ready! Here we go!
Off the ramp! There's no cover!
That was an order, goddammit! Drop it!
Get your head down and keep moving! Daniel, on me! Take the Bangalore and get to the seawall! Daniel! This is what you trained for! Now pick up that banger! You can do this!
Yes, sir! Oh, Jesus!
Guys, you see them, they're right there.
Hurry before they reload! Move it!
I can't even get to the first part. I made it. Did I get a checkpoint?
Fire the hole!
Yeah, I got a checkpoint. First ache and then make it go.
Daniels, I need you and Zussman to take point and clear those bunkers. Go!
Oh, I love it.
Send it this way!
Fly it in!
God damn it, no. God damn it.
Daniels, I need you and Jasmine to take point and clear those bunkers. Go!
Okay,
I'm right behind you! Daniels, get a grenade in that bunker!
Grenade! Toss it!
Flying in.
Okay, that's good.
MGs are still sweeping the beach! We gotta take them out!
We gotta get to the bunker!
God damn it! Toss in the smoke!
Smoke, now!
Get out for long! Alright, move on!
Bunker's clear, let's go!
Let's go! Everybody out! Bunker's clear!
I just need ammo.
Next assault wave, they're gonna make it!
Better move up! That artillery's killing us!
Yes, sir!
Incoming!
Check your buddies. Okay, let's go, let's go, let's go. Move, 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 guys.
Yankee, fire!
Okay, okay, okay. Oh, wow. Okay, let's see. I didn't save my time, what is that?
Styles, Aiello, with me. Daniels, you and Zussman clear the last bunker. Rally at the top of the bluff. And for fuck's sakes, don't get yourselves killed.
All right, Zussman, one more.
We got this, Daniels!
I can't walk.
Oh, shit.
Get me the fuck out of here.
We're gonna get you out of here. Stay with me.
We've gotta get over to that CCP.
On your left.
Shit.